Hold it. Hold it. Come hang with the Googans.
Are you just getting a gallon or
Nah, I want a gallon because I don't want to put full aminos in.
Oh yeah, that's true. It'll taste bad. Well, it won't taste bad. It'll taste watered down. Yeah. Oh, that thing's squeaking like a mother.
Demi does the Stranger Things.
The Demigorgons? Oh, that's the squeak sounds like the dogs in the second one, right?
Open the heads.
What's his name? What's Dustin's thing's name? It's pet. He names
Dart.
It. No.
Dart.
Dart. Dart. That's what it's called.
What's your favorite Thanksgiving meal?
What like food?
What food? Yeah.
When I was younger, always mashed potatoes. My nana made the best mashed potatoes.
Yeah.
Honestly, now it might be like sweet mashed potatoes or like honestly.
Sweet potatoes are dang.
Sweet potatoes. Put a little marshmallow, brown sugar.
Ooh.
Dude, I would literally eat only that.
What about dessert?
Blueberry pie.
Blueberry pie. For Thanksgiving?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Pie or apple pie.
Apple pie, yep. Apple pie
every year. She makes like three.
Damn.
My family cycle about apple pie.
Huh.
Especially my mom's.
That sounds good to me, man.
Yeah. Cheat day tomorrow.
Cheat day for sure. Of course, you gotta cheat.
Done? Oh, dude. How'd your back feel after that?
Honestly, it's a little weak from yesterday.
Yeah, legs.
Because we did a couple things where we actually were using our back too.
Like do you want to deadlift today, but you want to like rack pull today?
Rack pull?
Yeah. It's like a deadlift, but instead of all the way down,
like
you pull.
A half
yeah, over on that thing. See how it's set up over there? How it's like not on the ground all the way?
Yeah.
We can do that later on. We can hit some buys after this, but yeah. Feels good manhandling at 70.
Yeah.
Except
we are kind of manhandling that, aren't we?
Feels good. That feels light. I mean, I usually stick with 70, but I don't know. I'm not gonna go heavier, but I feel like next back day we might hit some 80s, 90s, maybe even some hundies.
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 Danger zone triples.
Put them up in the back.
Do something about it, Fanny boy.
I don't know. Okay, you know what? Clear it. Over the summer, all I did was re-rack people's weights in the right spots because I worked at the gym over the summer.
Yeah.
That's all I did. Imagine if I blasted that like that music here.
Dude, that's what our goal is. We want to open like a gym where we have that like spray paint decorations on the wall.
Oh, like Iron Addicts?
Yeah, Iron Addicts. Freaking dope. Like if we had, like a situation like that.
Could you imagine?
And then just sauce.
Right, sauce. Sauce with our faces on it. Yeah.
Man, pajama.
Yeah, I think something about doing single arm makes the last set of double arms so much harder.
Very true.
It's humbling. I was doing 50 and like struggling to get 10. So.
Heavyweight.
110. We'll see where I get.
Get 4. 5. Get 5.
We were just saying, we don't show enough videos where we're struggling enough.
Yeah. A lot of our last sets we do like to failure and heavy weight, but we don't really show it.
This is me getting my car, getting my dunk-sized coffee, going 60 down the highway, and on my way to commute to Struggle City right now.
Yeah.
Struggle City number 2. What are you doing?
Pepsi.
Can we stay out all night through the daylight waiting for love? Can we stay out all night feel our...
Hold it. Stop.
That's how you do it.
Damn, that was heavy, huh?
Look how red. Look at my slap marks. So my ass looks like.
Slapping yourself?
Yeah.
Heartbeats waking us up. All of our stories have come to light. We're on a journey to find the light. Can we stay at home?
Thank you. getting to that point where like holding the camera, like my hand is shaking. You know what I mean? Feel our heartbeats waking.